Tell me when you're ready, I'll tell him to join.
Oh, he's already in.
Oh, he's already in?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I think the back nine or the front nine. Perfect amount for a video.
Yeah.
Hi there, welcome to the golf course. Our round begins with a par four. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there.
Fast.
Looking good off the tee.
Okay.
All right, second shot out on the 10th. Here's a 17-foot putt.
Oh no. I moved it too quick.
Ooh, never liked it even though it's short. And drop this one in for your par. This putt's going.
There we go. That's a little par.
And a solid showing here out of the gates, even par after the first.
Bogeys.
Bogeys, we got pars.
Teeing up now on the 11th. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing.
Shanked it, but I made it on the green, or the fairway.
This one's about 180 yards out.
Perfect. And stop right there.
You'll be all right there. This one's about 22 feet to the cup.
In. Oof. Almost. Got it.
Oh man, great effort from downtown at that. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under.
I have the lead.
Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole.
All right, it's early enough. I can take a shot.
Oh, yeah, that's a gutsy play.
Taking a risk, are you?
Took a risk, but it worked. I'm on the fringe of the green.
We're pretty close. To the green, let's keep
in
going.
One shot.
Nice.
Oh, there's Sparky.
And this one is for the birdie. Oh, yeah. Well done. Back to back birdies.
That's what he did.
Alright, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment.
2 under, and Sparky is... still even. Have a shot.
Okay, short par 5. This sounds like might be eagle territory.
Pressure now.
Let's have a nice solid tee shot and see what happens.
Get in fast. Stay on the fairway.
Sweet. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin.
Hit. On French.
Okay,
take it.
The third
okay.
Shot.
Actually, that's pretty straight.
I'm gonna go, mate. I'll be back later.
There you go.
Catch you, buddy. Have fun. Have a good night.
You too.
Nice to play.
Whew. Only downside to doing it this way is we don't have to watch each other. It's a lot faster.
Brought things down to 3 under after that one.
Under.
And here comes hole number 14 at us.
Damn, Sparky.
Oh, yeah.
Sparky got real close.
I'm liking it. This one's 8 feet.
Almost flat.
Good. Ooh, and that's your 4th birdie of the day.
Ooh. I'm on a birdie roll.
Right now you are at 4 under.
I'll take the birdie roll.
And team this one up on the 15th hole.
Just the green on hole 15 under regulation. Do that by just smacking it. Smack this. Yeah.
This could take you down to 6.
Got the achievement. Right, let's go ahead and do it this way. Oof, almost.
Oh!
I just missed.
Could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole.
I just missed the eagle.
And that is the birdie number 5 on the day.
I had the eagle.
Right, and after brought your score down
God, so
to
close.
5 under par.
5 under.
Well, the wind is definitely picking up here as we tee this one up.
Pitching wedge. Do this. This. Ooh, it smacks, Sparky.
That should do nicely. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Oh, it's getting there. And as that drops in the hole, that's your sixth birdie today.
Six birdies.
Six under.
Take it. I'll take it. Sparky's struggling with this one.
All right. Let's see what you got here. Ooh, on tail number 17.
All right. Why would I not use my driver?
This tee shot should play.
Come on. Ugh. I'm right behind Sparky. I've been terrible. Ah!
You can get down to 7 under par if this goes in.
Oh, my dear Lord. Yep, I'm not making birdie on this because I butchered my shot. And I did too light of power again. Oh my God.
You could have used a little bit more power, I think. On this hole, we got this left for par.
I almost said that.
It's getting there. All right, we can get out of here with a par.
I'll take a par on that.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
And 6 under. Or he's at 2 under.
Working with the tailwind on this hole.
Get over. We're good.
Okay, about 200 yards or so to pin from here.
And try and aim it here. Don't go in sand. And stop.
Okay, third shot.
Come on.
It just goes as you get down there to 7 under par.
Oh my God, did I get it? Just barely missed it. Come on.
Looking really good. Could have been. It was a good putt, though. And finishing things up today with a tap-in par.
Didn't do too bad. Not too bad. Not great, but also not bad.
Six under when it's all said and done. Good job.
Six
well,
under.
That's going to do it for us here today. I definitely have had fun. I hope you did.
GG's
too,
to Sparky. Come back again. I know he can't hear me, but GG's soon. To him.
PGA Tour 2K21.
Did good, did good. I took a couple extra shots there at the end. It's with the mouse, it's a little wonky, but that's okay. Pretty good.